It's a coming-of-age story. It's definitely the first coming-of-age story we've seen in the MCU shows. So yeah, I think it's gonna be really, really, really fun. She's so relatable and so easy to love.
I think, you know, we really wanted to embrace fan culture. It's a side of the MCU we haven't really seen before. You know, what does a 16-year-old kid from Jersey City know about the Avengers and, like, the Guardians? And, you know, how does she react to these heroes? Because in her world, they're real.